7 years ago, on a battlefield, I lost what I believed in. Each time I went into battle, another piece of my soul died. I'm the mere shell of a man now. Nothing more than a killing machine.
Utah? Come in, Utah. There's a target in your immediate proximity. It has a marker on it, so... Assault teams, destroy all enemy anti-aircraft weaponry! But that's impossible! There are still targets remaining! Destroy every one of them!
So we're merely pawns in some elaborate game that will determine the fate of the world, is that it? Then which player is going to be fortunate enough to checkmate fate, I wonder?
What's this place?
It's an enemy stronghold. Burn down the entire installation.
Roger! Those are... soldiers in here! These people are civilians!
Calm down, Utah. Burn everything to the ground.
But...
That's an order.
Understood, sir. Every day I awaken from the same nightmare. 7 years have passed, yet I'm still torturing myself.
Utah? Utah! Are you there? You did set the autopilot, right?
Yeah.
Then get down here to the lander.
I try to forget the nightmare by continuing to fight, as I'm doing today.
We'll be in Dante's security zone soon. Friend or foe is FOF. Our ship will transmit this code to get past their sensors, then 6 assault teams will infiltrate.
Providing we can get that close, of course.
Our codes are flawless.
If we can really trust these codes, shouldn't they have sent in a crack military unit or something? Don't you think, Utah?
My only duty is to destroy my designated target. I'm concerned with nothing else.
Boy, you just can't wait to start blowing things up, huh? Get this straight. We're here to save Hornet. Safeguarding our planet is the objective.
Excuse me. So we're merely pawns in some elaborate game that will determine the fate of the world, is that it? Then which player is going to be fortunate enough to checkmate fate, I wonder?
We are entering Dante's security zone.
for a belly landing.
Utah! Utah! Come in, Utah!
I am reporting no damage to E-Unit. Now commencing the operation.
There's an E-chip, an E-unit power-up, hidden in that box located in front of you. Destroy the box and get the E-chip. Gate has generators on either side. Destroy them. There are targets nearby. The target ought to be designated with a marker. The 3rd Platoon's lander is heavily damaged. Damn, talk about bad luck. Machino, quit complaining.
The 6th Platoon is gone! How can this be happening?
Tim, stop your whining.
But we won't last that long at this rate! John!
Thank you.
looks like all the anti-aircraft weaponry in this area is out of commission. The area designated with a marker is the next place you should go. Follow the marker and proceed ahead. Those are multi-legged anti-aircraft weapons.
I'll eliminate the targets. Get clear.
Target has been destroyed.
I haven't been able to raise Benoit. Are you picking him up?
No.
I see. At any rate, let's look for a way in.